I want to introduce you to my cousin who just turned 108 years old. And on top of that, he was an active service member in World War II, the Korean War, and the Vietnam War.
We didn't know what was going to be next. That was always the way, you know.
Here's what he had to say about progress in the black community during his lifetime.
You are ladies, Vice President of the United States. That's a lady. And one of our ladies. That's a big deal.
And his advice for living a long life?
Wait and see what tomorrow's gonna bring. We're no use to wasting the time.